under the couch.
Sit down. Yeah. Dad, will you sign my permission slip for tomorrow?
Give it to your mother.
Your mother's arms are full. You got time for pancakes?
Nope.
Give us another one, Dad.
Secretary of Defense.
Dean Rusk.
Wrong. And you get to wax my car.
Rusk is state moron. It's Robert McNamara.
Attorney General.
Too easy.
Yeah, it's Bobby Kennedy.
All right, wise guys. Assistant Secretary of State for Latin America.
That's too hard.
Just get started.
Wait a minute. Wait. This isn't a permission slip. This is your report card. Have you seen these grades?
No.
All right, gotta go. Be good. You. I'm talking to you later.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, sport. You winning?
Yeah. Is everything gonna be okay, Dad?
Everything's gonna be fine, Kenny.
I guess you won't be coming home tonight.
I... It's okay, go on back to your game.
All right, I'll see you around, Dad.
Is everybody ready for church?
The next day, the foreign broadcast calls me and said, we've got a cryptic reference that the Soviets over radio Moscow say they were going to take out the missiles. And then about an hour later, just a little bit more information, but nothing specific. But of all things, over radio Moscow and not through diplomatic channels. And the military said, this is a ruse. This is a stalling for time so that they can strike us even harder. Well, when Kennedy got that information, he said, give him another day.